Now let me show you how to use your material estimator's paint function to determine how many gallons, quarts, or pints of paint required for any surface area and at any coverage rate. Now to start off with, the default coverage rate in the calculator is over the paint key it says coverage, so I hit recall coverage. 1 gallon covers 350 square feet. We'll use that for now, but we can change that very easily as well. So say you've got a section of wall you want to paint that's 84 feet long, 84 feet, and it's 10 feet high, 10 feet high. We've got 840 square feet. Just hit the paint key. That's going to take 2.4 gallons. I might want to round up for some waste factor, say plus 5%. And I'm going to need about 2.5 gallons of paint. I can also change the coverage rate. Say this particular wall surface area hasn't been painted in a while and we think it's extra thirsty. Let's set it for 200 square feet per gallon. So 200 square feet. Store that as the paint coverage rate. So now that's 1 gallon covers 200 square feet. And if we have the same square footage, let's say we've got 1475 square feet. Now paint, it's going to take 7.38 gallons. At $32 a gallon times 32 convert to cost, that's going to be about $236 worth of paint. Now sometimes you have some leftover paint in the bottom of the can, and you might wonder, well, how far can I paint with this leftover amount of paint? Let's go back to the default 350 square foot coverage rate, so I can just hit convert times for all clear. Takes us back to that default setting. And say I look in the can and there's about a half a gallon, so I go 0.5 paint, and it says you can cover 175 square feet at that coverage rate. And I know that the wall is 10 feet high, so I'll say divided by 10 feet gives me 17 foot 6. So I can do about 17 or 18 feet, lineal feet, of wall with that remaining amount of paint. So that's a quick overview on the paint function. For more details, you can download our user guide at www.calculated.com/support.